The world is such a fascinating place. How do you explain it? For generations, families have turned to the World Book Encyclopedia. Now there's World Book Multimedia from IBM. With 22 volumes on two CDs, connected to a select library of websites.
An owl will take over the old nest of a hawk or a crow.
It's not just a place to look things up, but a new way to learn.